In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Holy words, long preserved for our walk in this world. They resound with God's own heart. Oh, let the ancient words impart.
For our goodnight message on this Wednesday, the 27th of July, 2022, broadcasting from the Salesian community of Namgongo, Uganda, by your servant Father Eustace Siame, a Salesian of Don Bosco, we listen to this strengthening message in form of a story entitled God's Cake. A daughter was telling her mother how everything was going wrong. She was failing algebra, her boyfriend broke up with her, and her best friend was moving away. Meanwhile, her mother was baking a cake and asked her daughter if she would like to have a snack. The daughter said, "Yes, absolutely, Mom, I love your cake. Here, have some cooking oil," her mother offered. "Yuck," says her daughter. "How about a couple of raw eggs?" "Gross!" "Mom, would you like some flour then? Or maybe baking soda?" "Mom, those are all yucky." To which the mother replied, "Yes, all those things seem bad all by themselves. But when they are put together in the right way, they make a wonderfully delicious cake. God works the same way. Many times we wonder why he would let us go through such bad and difficult times. But God knows that when he puts these things all in his order, they always work for good. We just have to trust him, and eventually they will all make something wonderful. All things work together for good for those who love him, who are called according to his purpose." Romans chapter 8 verse 28. Hope your day tomorrow will be a piece of cake. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Good night, as it dreams.
Same to you, Father.
Come.